Have you heard about a diaphragm?
No.
No?
No.
How do you think it works?
It goes in the vagina.
Uh-huh.
And it catches things.
What kind of things?
Semen.
Excellent. Last year, we discovered that the vagina is a mystery to a lot of men.
Interesting. And so the uterus and the vagina aren't connected, or I guess they are.
No, they are.
Some way.
They connect behind the tubes.
Right, behind the tubes.
This year, we wanted to see if the same was true for birth control.
What are these?
Birth control?
Oh, good, okay. Mm-hmm. Leave inside the box the things that would prevent pregnancy, and then maybe put all the stuff that isn't outside of the box.
I mean, this looks like a weird condom.
Mm-hmm.
So this goes inside?
No.
What's in the pill?
That's a very good question.
It tricks your body into thinking you're pregnant so you don't become pregnant, right?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, this is shock.
Okay.
An IUD.
Have you heard about IUDs?
No.
Maybe you can fish with it for eggs.
Fishing for eggs?
Yeah.
I'm gonna say it's with another part, and does it fit around that? Nope, doesn't.
This is a diaphragm?
Okay.
Is it? Or a cervical ring?
And how does it prevent pregnancy?
It blocks the sperms from coming in.
What does the wall look like? Like if I'm the uterus right now?
Maybe like a screen.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What's the screen made of?
Glass.
Of glass? Glass inside my uterus sounds really painful. Yeah.
Clearly a lot of men don't know that much about birth control. But what about women? Would they do any better?
Wow, birth control.
Ooh, are these used?
Can I touch them or have
you
they been
touch
used?
Them.
Just your standard birth control pills.
It prevents the... The eggs to, I don't know. This is a big condom for your hand. I have no idea what this is. This is a mitten?
I guess that's a female condom. Okay. I've never seen one of those before.
Can I just tell you?
Oh no.
I guess this is a diaphragm.
How does that work?
You just shove it up there.
My only knowledge of this is from the Seinfeld episode. This is a bag of old semen.
I don't know. Is it a bag of spermicide?
What does spermicide do?
Give the sperms genocide. It's genocide for sperm.
This looks like the Nuva ring or the ring.
It's just an orb of hormones.
I'm just gonna keep saying puts hormones in you because that's the extent of my knowledge.
So clearly it's not just men who are confused about this stuff, it's women too. And that's why this whole debate around Planned Parenthood and other places like it is so disappointing. Health services and sex ed benefit everyone, and clearly we need all the help we can get.
The sperms and the eggs or something that prevents that from joining each other and make magic.
All right.
I guess.